Our second to last song is called Blue Monk, and it's another jazz song.